What are our biggest problems and what do we overcome?
Yeah, we keep doing that, don't we? We keep digging ourselves finding a way to fight back in the game. That's something we gotta get better at. We gotta get better at not digging ourselves in such a deep hole. And maybe we can rip some of our starters in the game. We just kept fighting, that's all it was.
They're doing as much as they can to affect your offensive game, and that's still being the case. You got everybody else involved. Can you help us with your mindset going through that?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I know a lot of teams are going to come out and trap me. I try to get the ball out of my hands. For me, it's my job to get the ball out quickly. I drag the defense out and let them play four on three on the backside. It's good to see any guy that can. John step up and make big plays. Dwayne, everybody played well, especially when they're trying to make it.
You talk about a lot of contributions from the team, but for John Collins, 35 points and 17 rebounds. Wrap your head around those numbers.
Yeah, I mean, he's done it before. It's not the first time he's done it. I'm excited for him. He's played really hard today, played really hard. They stopped trapping so hard, and I was able to get into my rhythm, get downhill, get some floaters, get some ways to go, and then obviously in the fourth, I was able to get my different. I mean, obviously, I would love to play. I love playing against the best players in our league, and Luke is obviously up there. He's one of our best players, and so for me, it's tough not getting to play against him. But for him, I mean, I want him to get healthy, and want Chris to get healthy. So, I mean, obviously, I would love to play against him, but he wasn't out there tonight, so got to play.
Trey, you guys are on a two-game winning streak now. What can you do, and what do your team need to do to continue?
Just keep playing hard. I think that's what got us these first two wins. Playing hard, and now we're about to play on the road. Playing against a really good team. They play really well at home. So for us, we got to go in there with a sharp mindset and try to get a win still.
Thanks for that.